Welcome to the ETD tutorial series by the Florida International University Graduate School. This video will show you how to insert breaks that allow you to number your preliminary pages in Roman numerals and the body of your ETD with Arabic numbering. For demonstration purposes, I will be using an old instruction manual. First, go to your last preliminary page and click at the bottom of the page. Now go to the Page Layout tab, the Breaks drop-down menu, and select the section break Next Page. This usually pushes the text on the following page down, so be sure to bring it back up to the 1-inch margin. Go to the Insert tab, Page Number, and select Page Number Formatting. Choose the Roman numerals and click OK. Now click the first page of the body of the text. As you can see, this first page says page 2, but needs to be page 1. Go back to the Insert tab and the Page Number drop down and format the page numbers. Be sure to choose Arabic numbering and start at page 1. The title page should not have a number. If it has a number, go to the Page Layout tab. Open the options. Go to Layout and check Different First Page. In order to view and remove these section breaks, go to the View tab and click on the Draft View. You will be able to scroll through the document and view and remove the breaks. In order to remove a break, just highlight it and hit Backspace.